Reading is a walk in the park. At least it is here at Trail Tales in Santa Clarita. Children of all ages can discover the exciting story of Sammy Clarita, as well as enjoy a beautiful day at Duane R. Hardy Park. This half a mile walk throughout the park gives children both a physical and literary adventure, where they can walk from podium to podium and discover the next chapter of the book. This event is hosted by the Santa Clarita Library, and they said they are thrilled to finally be able to provide this experience for the kids.
Well, especially after the last year and a half, a lot of kids didn't get a lot of outdoor activities. They didn't get a lot of exercise necessarily in with not going to school. So we really saw this as a way that when families are out enjoying our trail system, that they can also work on those literacy skills and building that reading that's so necessary for their education as well.
Staying in the house is something we are all far too familiar with. So finding opportunities to get out and engage in both physical and mental activities are a must for the children and the parents.
I normally will go to the story times at the library, so this is just an even more fun event with crafts and lots of things for my son to enjoy.
Walking in the forest, walking in the forest.
And although it was the reading and walking that got people to come, it was what was at the end of the trail that got people to stay.
Friendship is out there.
Story time.
All I have to do is look, and she got to work at once.
Hello, hello.
Sing-alongs.
Can you clap your hands?
All performed by the Santa Clarita Children Librarians. And if you're wondering why this is something you've never heard of, well, that's because it was the first one, but it will definitely not be the last.
So we'll be switching the story once a quarter to a different book, and we'll do story time under the oak.
For Canyons News, I'm Mark O'Brien.
Can you say hello? Hello, hello.